This is my introduction. Now we are studying class 9, and class 9 maths. This is the book of class 9 maths. The second part, 2 plus 3 iota, because first I want to explain that what is the procedure of division. 2 plus 3 iota over 4 minus iota. 4 minus iota, right? That is the statement of the question. I will explain that the first step, you have to write the statement of the question, 2 plus 3 iota over 4 minus iota. So what is the first step? Because this question may be a little bit lengthy, that's why I am using this portion of the board also. The first step is that you have to write 2 plus 3 iota over, hope all of you can able to see that, 4 minus 5 iota. First of all, we have to multiply and divide by the conjugate of this denominator. Whenever you will see iota in the denominator, you have to be finished that one. And what is the rule to finish that one? The number which is written here, so you have to be multiplied and divide by its conjugate. So what is the conjugate of 4 minus iota? Yes, good. 4 plus iota. It means that, so when we will write 4 plus iota multiplied and also divide, then we will be cancelled. So remaining previous term we can able to find, right? Now numerator to solve in the rule of the multiplication as we solved before, but denominator we have to use the rule of multiplication, but here a formula is using, so we have to use that formula, so it's easy. So the numerator part, so how to solve first numerator? This 2 multiply with both numbers, so that's why we will use the bracket. 2 multiply by 4 plus iota, right? After that, what is this? Plus 3 iota multiply by 4 plus iota. Right? Then denominator, we have to use the formula. You can see that when this is a formula, which formula we are using it here? Anybody can explain? Yes? Good. A minus B into A plus B formula can possible to use here. A minus B into A plus B, which is equal to A square minus B square. Good. So according to this formula, first term is called A, and we have to write this question in this form, and we have to shift on this form, A square minus B square. A is the first term and 4 is the first term, so we will write the first term square minus second term square. What is the second term? Second term is iota. So don't think here is minus or here is plus, but we have to write, you just write iota, because here is minus, here is plus, but we write only b square. This negative sign already solved, plus into minus, right? So you have to see the second element, don't see what sign behind the iota or the second number. Okay, so you have to write only iota. Good. So numerator we have to simplify as multiply, which we did before. 2 fours are 8. Good. And 2 iota plus 3 into 4, 12 iota. Now you are becoming active students. Plus 3 ones are 3 only and iota square, because if there is no number, it means that that is a 1. That's why I told 3 ones are 3. In denominator, square of 4, 16. Minus iota square. As we know that iota square is equal to minus 1. By using this result, the sign will be changed. This sign and this sign, both sign will be changed. So how to write? It will remain same. So 12 and plus 2. 14 iota
and here I am changing sign directly. Iota square is equal to minus 1, so change this sign. And here 16 minus, because iota square is equal to minus 1. This minus and this minus will become plus. If there is no number, it means that which number is here? 1. Right? So what is the final answer? 8 minus 3. 5 plus 14 iota over 17. Then the final answer that you have to write, the real part is separate and imaginary part separate. So what will become? 5 over 17. Then see this sign, which sign of this one? Plus, then use plus. If the negative, then use negative. 14 over 17 iota, that is our final answer. Now, any question in your mind, then you can ask. No? Good. With the help of this lecture, you can easily solve question number 2, question number 3, question number 4. In the next lecture, inshallah, I will explain question number 5, 6 and 7. Thank you very much and Allah Hafiz.